Alright everybody, this is KK Crew Gaming, and everybody who's watched in the past has seen my Trail Finder 2, and I recently did a unboxing video of these eBay wheels and tires. I think I've got less than $30 in the beadlocks and the tires. I'm not running foam. I'm going to take the stock foam and probably cut it down quite a bit and put in there. It's a little too flat, I guess you could say, for my liking. But today is the first day that I have tried these wheels and tires, and I figured I would show everybody. I think they did a whole lot better than the stock tread pattern of the RC four-wheel drive wheels, or tires. These wheels on here are pretty heavy, so I didn't weight them or anything, but they seem to be doing good. My overall review on them, I guess, is for $30 for wheels and tires, it's a good deal. Just to have an extra set or a spare set, you know, extra set to take with you to a comp, or taking your backpack with you whenever you go trailing. You know, it's a cheap set. It's not anything, you know, ready for a competition or whatever, but it's a spare set of wheels and tires. All right, let me know what you think about the clips in the comments below.
Jump up, jump up.